Is there a chance that you just see, since you might not be able to come on agreement on all of the other things, there seems to be consensus about protecting those 700,000 folks. Is that the last minute scenario here?
Well, I don't see it being a last minute scenario by itself. And here's the reason why. If you deal with those 600,000 or 700,000 individuals without changing the fundamental reason why they're here and the fact that we will just be dealing with it again. You've seen previous administrations, both Democrat and Republican, try to deal with it, and they've never been able to deal with it. So let's go ahead once and for all. Let's do something historic and make sure that we address it.
You want this bill to be big.
I would be
deal with the entire immigration law, like Gang of Eight style, not saying the Gang of Eight bill, but that comprehensive?
Well, I think I would like to see it bigger in terms of border security and dealing with this deportation issue. That being said, I want to be real truthful. Yeah. I mean, there's been a number of discussions. Do you do something really small? Do you do something in the middle or something really big? There's been more of an appetite to do it either big or in the middle than something very skinny.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.